here we are going to learn about art and craft and coloring ya. Today we start from coloring first ya. Okay, this is our worksheet about coloring. Yeah, first thing that you have to do when you got the worksheet is write down your name, the day, the date, the month and a year over here. After you finish make it, you have to move and take your crayon and you have to start to coloring ya. This is Christmas ya. Anggap aja ini seperti Christmas ya, when the snow fell down ya, ketika turunnya salju ya. There is some Christmas tree over here. Christmas tree, absolutely the color is green. Ya, green for the snow over here. Ya, with the circle, this one. This is snow. You have to coloring with white color. Ya, warna dari salju itu adalah putih seperti es. This one is snowman. Ya, ada snowman di sini. The color of snowman is white because snowman is made from snow, ya. Snowman itu terbuat dari salju ya. Absolutely the color is white. The hat you can use your own color and the shell over here you have to use your own color as well ya. This is the house. Ya, on the rooftop over here there is a snow ya. Di atapnya ini ada salju ya, jadi warnanya putih ya. Ya, this is for the wall, for the door, for the window, you can use your own color ya. For this one, for the kids who are playing over here, you can use your own color ya. Don't forget the skin ya. Wow, warna kulitnya adalah warna ya, very good ya. Warna rambutnya adalah warna? Yes, absolutely ya. Ya, they are holding a snow. Mereka memegang salju ya. Jadi warna saljunya di sini adalah putih ya. Yang bulat-bulat bentuk lingkaran ini di sini banyak itu adalah salju ya. Jadi warnanya putih ya. Okay, after you finish coloring means that you are finished to do your worksheet today, yeah. Okay, let's we move to make our art and craft today, yeah. Let's we move it. If you all feel tired, you can take rest and you can shake your hand like this. And then if you are ready to make your art and craft, let's we take it. We move this one, yeah. Let's we take the ingredients of our art and craft today. Okay, we have glue, we have scissor, and we have pencil or eraser. We have origami paper. Yeah. First thing that we will do is, yeah, we have to folding the paper. Yeah, white paper. You have two piece of white paper here. You have to folding into two side ya, sampai dia menjadi dua sisi. You have to press on the middle like this tuh ya. They are have the same position ya, mereka punya posisi yang sama di sini ya. And then you have to take on the right side ya, you folding like this ya, into small of paper. Kalau sudah dia berbentuk seperti ini ya, enough. You have to take a scissor. You have to cut over here. Kalian cukup gunting yang dilipat itu. Jangan guntingnya banyak. Guntingnya sedikit saja ya. Kecil saja seperti ini. Lalu gunting juga di sebelah sini. Ya. Okay. After you have a piece of paper like this, you have to take 5 1 2 3 4 5 ya. Kalian cukup ambil 5 aja dulu ya. Kalian buat bentuknya rata ya, jangan sampai bentuknya begini ya, jangan sampai bentuknya begini atau begini. Kalian harus sama ratakan mereka ya tuh ya. Oke, setelah semuanya rata, kita lipat dia menjadi bentuk yang lebih kecil. Oke, finish. Now time for you to cut a shape of sky ya. Kita akan membuat bentuk awan, bentuknya nanti seperti ini ya. Kalian tinggal motong dari sini, dari sini, dari sisi yang di sini yang enggak ada, yang enggak ada banyak lipatannya. Kalian harus potong dari sini. Bawa naik ke atas, setelah ke atas kalian bawa turun, go down and then go up. Go up and then ikuti terus, jangan sampai dipotong ya. Go down, ikuti terus kertasnya. Go up, ikuti terus, jangan sampai kalian potong. Kalau kalian capek, kalian bisa diam seperti ini ya, jangan sampai dipotong kertasnya ya, biarin. Oke, okay. Go down, you have to following the paper by using the scissor. Tuh ya, go up, go down and then go up. Okay, after you cut them into like this, you can, yeah, you can open it. Yeah. Setelah itu, yang harus kalian lakukan adalah kalian harus membuat lipatan seperti ini, ya. Okay, setelah itu kalian harus menaruh glue, ya. Kalian harus stick the glue di sini satu sisi saja, lalu kalian tempelkan, bukan sisi yang ini tapi sisi yang ini juga ya. Kalian harus menempelnya itu, mereka biar sama seperti ini. Sudah, untuk di sisi ini, for the next side you no need to put a glue ya. Hanya satu sisi saja yang perlu kalian tambahkan lem ya. Lalu kalian cukup tempel seperti ini. Ya. Nah, setelah kalian menempelkan, jadi dia seperti ini ya. Dia punya 1 2 3 4 5. Now time for you to stick the yarn ya, benangnya ya. Pertama, kalian harus taruh dulu. You have to put a glue over here ya. Lalu kalian harus lipat dulu benangnya seperti ini ya. Oke. Di sini seperti ini ya. Tuh. Biar benangnya nempel. Oke, setelah itu kalian buat bentuk yang sama tapi ukurannya lebih kecil ya. Nah, setelah kalian memotong kertas yang putih tadi, now it's time for you to take the origami paper and then you have to folding first ya, seperti kertas yang tadi. Lalu kalian guntingnya dari bawah sini ya. Nah, buat bentuk seperti ini. Tuh ya, bentuknya seperti ini ya. Kalian harus buat 5 ya, 5 shape ya. Nah, setelah kalian menempelkan tadi putri kami yang kalian potong, kalian masukkan aja dia ke benang. You have to take a glue ya, you have to put stick it the glue. Nah, tara, it is finished ya. You finish make a shape of ya, you finish make a shape of and sky ya. Alright student, okay, that's all our material today, coloring in art and craft. Be a good student at home, stay healthy, stay at home, stay comfortable and see you soon, bye bye.